In college, I had a double major. It was political science and online journalism. So I decided to report on City Hall because it was the perfect intersection of those two degrees. I love politics, just understanding how the city functions and why rules are the way they are. When I had the chance to take this job and to have an office in City Hall, which is a dream for me, why would you not turn that down? It was the perfect fit for me.